Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. Consider a hemisphere whose radius is equal to 10. Construct a cube whose bottom face has the same center as the hemisphere. Increase the size of the cube until the four corners of its top face are touching the hemisphere. Now construct a line segment from the center of its top face to a corner of its bottom face. What is the length of this green line? This is adapted from a design exam in India. Pause the video if you'd like to give it a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. We'll get started by focusing on just the cube. The green line goes from the center of its top face to a corner of its bottom face. By symmetry, this will be the same distance as going from a corner of its top face to the center of its bottom face. We'll draw this line in blue. Now, let's go back to the original diagram and focus on just the hemisphere. This blue line is exactly a radius of the hemisphere, and its radius is equal to 10 meters. Therefore, the length of this line and the green line is 10 meters. And it's that simple if you think inside the box. Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching and thanks for your support.